all over the world. The spirit is moving all over the world, as the prophet said it should be. All over the world, there is a mighty revelation of the glory of the Lord, as the waters cover the sea.